time and singing songs that highlight each day.
They brought us cookies, Snickers, and Mac jokes.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Radio.
Radio who?
Radio not. Here I come. Speaking of radios, people did not have a lot of money during the Great Depression. However, people did have radios, and listening to the radio was free. The most popular broadcast for those that distracted listeners from their everyday struggles. Music was also another way people could let loose. Swing music encouraged people to set aside their troubles and dance.
What good is melody? What good is music if it ain't possessing something sweet? It ain't the melody.
Marilyn Monroe.
Splish, splash, I was taking a bath. All about
1960s was when a new band from England performed on the Ed Sullivan Show, introducing the Beatles.
Living alone.
happened in the 1990s. It's the era of beanie babies, fanny packs, Furbies, and boy bands like the Backstreet Boys.
What about dancing?
There was the Macarena, the Achy Breaky Heart, the Carlton.
Can we do one?
Sure. I got just the one. Vote.
Oh,
This is our decade, a chance for us to be anything we want to be.
We can't change the past. We can only learn from it and use that knowledge to make the world a better place.
We need to believe in each other and ourselves.
We are the creators of our own storybook.
There was a time I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, even sometimes he would go away too. And one night as I closed my eyes, I saw the shadow flying by. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Ever since that day,